Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alcoraz. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Now, high-quality defending. Could be an early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprise is the key, but most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Dos Santos. And the emphasis is on creativity. Defended well. This looks threatening. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Neuer. Can he finish? Good defending to prevent the chance. All the way through to the keeper then. Torres. A terrific pass. It looks promising. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
And now the delivery. No one able to do any damage with it. Bird. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Hazard. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And thumped away. Conte. Not the pass he had in mind. Conte. Ryan. Promising looking ball. Useful cross towards the near post. Not really the ideal clearance. Bird. Addy. Excellent defending. Bentner. Well read to win possession back. That is how to apply the pressure. And a chance to whip it in here. Baba. Conte. It might be on for them. But it can't get through. Good tackle, take it away. Dexter. Lost possession. Well, they no longer have the ball. Allen. Dexter. Well, not hard to read that pass. Baba. Really a very poor ball. Foul there, free kick awarded. How could he take them on and beat them? Dos Santos. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And it's still on for him. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Dexter. And that was a very fine read. Baba. And it's a quality pass. Offside, the decision. Hazard. Bentner. Dexter. Holland. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Bentner. Allen. Cunningham. Schwab. Hazard. Dexter. Good defending. Ryan. Bird. Really getting stuck in. Robert. Bentner. Neuer. And after the cross, a tremendous block. It's a short corner. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Cunningham. Hazard. And fed forwards. Bird. Conte. Useful looking ball. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Already closing him down here. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Torres. Robert. Bentner. Allen. Dexter. And that pass could be troublesome. Big opportunity. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. In position. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Extremely sloppy in possession. Conte. Dos Santos. Untidy on the ball. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Well, it all counts for naught. Half an hour remaining then. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Attention de ce
Torres, Roberts.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now, and they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
An attack full of promise. Error by the keeper might give them a chance. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Now let's see what they can do here. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Oh, lovely bit of skill. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, they no longer have the ball. Dangerous looking through ball. Now the task is to remain focused. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Conte. Well, the shot had just a bit too much elevation. Neuer. Roberts. Alert defending. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Dexter. Allen. Holland. A good and fair challenge. Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here. Short and along the ground. Well, they know they need to stop him. Neuer. Dexter. Options in the center. Individual brilliance. Now the attack fizzled out. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Taken short. Hazard. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Hazard. And he read it superbly. Bird. Addy. Conte. How about the cross? It's opening up for them. Textbook defending inside the box. Plenty of options. The cut back. Well, nicely cut out. And there it is, the full-time whistle. They're on a fantastic run of early season form, and the title might be in their future, Lee.
Yes, Derek. aperto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Ma cosa fate oggi? Io mi annoio, io mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah, non voglio vedere para, e quindi ra, e quindi ra, e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, ti rimando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se poi siete squali, te poti reagire dai amici vicini.
Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai, non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali, ma se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è goloso, amor blu, sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo, lo senti cosa dici? No, non siamo amici, se dici che il mondo è un posto dove star divisi, per me sei solo noia. L'odio costa come Goya, ti condanni come prive, cache, ma c'è te se sei te, fatto con me. Per avere eccitare me con gli altri, e c'è un peso sullo stomaco come quando alleno il diaframma. Credo solo a mia mamma, se pensi a tutto quello che è successo fino ad ora, viviamo poco più di una farfalla.